Katie has been sick for hours, with no end in sight. Is the emergency department her best option? Find out more at emergencyalternatives.org.au.